I'm adding tiny things y'all comment to this bag, and don't forget to like other people's comments. I choose top comment. Today I'm doing pen parts. The request said ballpoint pen, but I feel like pens always fall apart in a bag. I gotta say, overall, I'm liking this series already. Painting on something functional feels good for some reason. And I did not know that leather paint would handle exactly like acrylic paint. If you're intimidated by it, do not be.